Let's go, Noah. A lot of passing to do. Let's go, Henry. Go get it. Go get it.
McGonna holds on to the win from Patriot, running 15-24. Nathan McGonna, the winner on the boys. Junior Blue Rays running 15-24. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's cheer these athletes in as they come in. Great finishes coming through. Rojas of Lakewood making a big move and finishing at 15:56, just ahead of Tucker of Skyridge at 15:56.8. Hayes in fourth, Portillo at 16:04. Benitez of Buchanan, 16:09. Gabriel of Tribeca Hill, 16:12. Gonzalez, Portillo at 16:12. Milliken Crockett at 16:20 for eighth. Angel of Warren at 16:23. Lopez of Painter at 16:25. Leah Bugatti-Uni, 16:26. Ayala Sumner at 16:26. Morales, Portillo, 16:27. Patriots McDonald at 16:29. Hughes of Hart, 16:29. Daly of Dana Hill, 16:31. The winner of Bugatti-Uni, 16:34. Zavala of Portillo, 16:34. Olivera of Hart, 16:37, and rounding out our top 20 from MLK, Omaha at 16:38. Lakewood Grayus also running 16:38. Our top 16 in the girls' sophomore gold race, Lucerna finishing 6th at 267. Capitol Valley in 5th at 230. St. Francis 4th at 182. 3 ahead of them is Edison Huntington Beach at 179. Grossmont, you're running up at 170. And your winner is at 116, Miracosa. And our girls' gold junior senior race, Kamala Hoover at 5:57, right behind her, Santa Maria at 5:58. Crystal with Eric coming out of Colorado at 5:59. Lawson with Santa Maria at 6:04. Dobson, Santa Maria.
Let's go!
Lawson and Colorado Valley 6:15. And Fisher and Rockville at 6:20, along with Juan at the same time.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Good job.
Good job.
Good job. Keep moving, Redondo. Keep moving. Congratulations, you did it.
Good.
Well, if you come up, I can stay.
Well, Ms. Morey's junior blue race, top 16, Darkadia, 286 and 6. In fifth, Sonia Vedrona, 264. Milliken, 228 for 4. So Victor Hills in third with 196. Iallo the runner up with 168. And Quartz Hill with 86 is your winner of the boys' blue junior race. Start the boys' blue senior race. Boys' blue senior race getting set to start. And we are 12 minutes away from the gold varsity A race. Gold varsity A girls race set to go in 12 minutes.